Hey, what's up, guys? This is International O with another shoe review. Man, I'm halfway sleepy this morning. I was out there for that Black Friday rush, man. And I got home this morning, probably about 3 or 4 o'clock. Got up and we picked up some Aqua 8s. A couple of my friends asked me to get there while they was out of town. While I was there, I saw they had these. So I said, well, let me get a pair. This is the Foamposite. They call these the hologram, but these are not the holograms that came out All-Star Weekend. This is, I guess, the general release hologram version. So it doesn't have the mirror on it. This is just more like hologram than the mirror Foamposites. Retail is $230 for these. Actually, I came across a few pair of foams and gave them to my friends or whatever. I don't own a pair of foams, but I actually will probably be keeping these Foamposites. I had the gold ones, but my homeboy begged me for them, so I gave them to him. But I'll probably be keeping these. These are nice. You can see, of course, it has the one on the back. They've been releasing a lot of Foamposites this year. Usually they'll do like maybe one Foamposite a year. But this year, man, they've dropped. I think the reds came out this year, the gold, the gray, the wheat. No, the wheat came out last year. But yeah, there's been a few of them, more so. There's been a few Foamposite releases this year, man. I can't complain. This is a nice shoe. Like I said, I will be putting this one up in the closet. The Aqua 8s came out today. Today is Black Friday. The Aquas came out today, but like I already did a review on those, I think, a couple weeks ago. So if you like the review, go ahead and hit the like button. Also be sure to subscribe to the page. I'm not quite sure what's up next that I can review. Maybe, probably the 11s. Probably next time you hear from me, it'll probably be the 11 release. That'll probably be it. I might see if I can get a pair early so I can do a review. But until next release, you guys, be cool.